All right, you got a 2020 Mazda CX-5. If you're getting key not detected, then you need to start your car up. All you're gonna need to do, is get your key fob, put it right up to the start-stop button, and then put your foot on the brake, hit the button, and the car should start right up. Hope the video was helpful. If it was, appreciate it if you drop me a comment, leave me a like. See you guys in the next video.